Jacotaste.com are having fast food from Germany now. It's a Coquette label from Lidl, and it's something called Kassler. And Kassler is this piece of meat, this kind of sausage. Yeah, it's a traditional German dish. It's also there's a German city called Kassel. Yeah, you may heard of it. It's a Documenta, which is like an art meeting every 7 years, is located there. Alright, what got here? Fat is interesting. 7.1. So most of it is fat. Nice. Yeah, I do microwaving. Oh yeah, 4 minutes, full power. And I need to put holes into the foil. Yeah, and it's smoked over, it's smoked and salted and stuff. It's a special type of meat. This looks very interesting. So on the left is a potato mesh and on the right the Kassler piece. Alright. So let's put some holes in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know whether this works, because I'm getting into the meat here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and goes into the microwave. So it's ready. I have to say, it doesn't look that bad anymore. Or the sight on your own. Yeah, it's also with sauerkraut, which is like shredded white cheddar. Actually, I wrap it sauerkraut juice. Okay, here we got the dish. Checking out the potato mesh first. Microwave dish. Not the cutest of looks, aren't they? It's quite good, and they added a seasoning. They must have added nutmeg. Yeah, now I'm going for the meat piece here. Yeah, normally you do a super big piece like this. Do it. Just getting a sample out of here. Yeah. Very juicy. Actually very good. Nasty looks, but good taste. Yeah. Now some kraut. Yeah, seasoned kraut. I already win. Haven't got expected that I got a win here. Yeah, have you ever heard about this traditional German dish? Let me know. Otherwise, I continue in German. So, das ist jetzt Kassler. Fertig Kassler, Fertiggericht Kassler. Kokett, das Lidl Fertiggericht Label. Genau, das Kassler besteht also aus Fett, zum überwiegenden Anteil sogar noch mehr als Kohlenhydrate, wie man auf dieser Liste sieht. Ja, Zutaten, bla bla bla, Kartoffelpüree und Sauerkraut und dieses Kasslerstück. Das ist jetzt relativ cool. Also der Kartoffelpüree haben sie mit Muskatnuss gewürzt. Sehr gut, ich glaube sogar, die haben sogar auch das Sauerkraut hier gewürzt. Schmeckt, das ist so ein bisschen, macht so ein bisschen breigen Eindruck, aber hat so eine schicke Gewürzmischung. Am meisten überrascht hat mich die Kassler. Das ist die Kassler hier. Der Kasseler Schinken, wie auch immer. Das schmeckt richtig gut. Ja, das kann hier mit selbstgemacht auf alle Fälle mithalten. Es sei denn, ihr seid die Osten-Kasseler Pros. Dann vielleicht nicht.
Ja, sehr schön.
Dann. Gut, würdet ihr euch das kaufen? Würdet ihr auch sagen, dass das so ein bisschen suboptimal vielleicht aussieht? Gut, ansonsten war das die Review und danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt.